door for me, sneak it back. Oh no, wait, mommy will close it because I got to take my shoes off. Stop chewing on it like that.
But stop.
Because you're doing it like that.
What you doing?
Bought her a fucking pack of Pop Rocks. She's sitting there biting it through the fucking bat, like through the holder.
You're so sexy.
I am.
There you are. I figure that's why I said they get some beer, even though I didn't even know how much beers were left in the 18 case. I was just like,
four.
Oh, well, there was more than that earlier. I drank like five or so.
Do you need one? Oh, no, you just got one out.
No, I just took one out.
Okay. I'm about to take me out one. Put in these gallons of milk. Mommy's gonna go get her ass in the shower and steep.
I
had to give somebody the people that live in the camper right as you're coming in, baby.
Yeah.
They stopped us on our way coming in and was like, hey, is there any way you can give us a jump? And Vicky looks over at me and I'm like, go ahead, because not even fucking 2 weeks ago we needed a jump and the guy helped us right away when fucking Zane asked him for a jump. I was like, just give him a jump. I'll sit right here in the fucking car with you.
Some yogurt, guys.
Yeah, there's more yogurt. Mommy got some cheese and I got you oranges.
That was really hard.
And look what mommy got for mommy and daddy.
What? Oh, salad.
Salad. Alright, move please. I'm ready to go take mommy a shower.
Yeah.
Yeah. I bought that for $1. It was two of them. You a pack of cigarettes, me a pack of cigarettes, and I got ear cleaners since we fucking need some.
She was watching Frozen, then I put Madagascar in, yeah.
She didn't watch it yet?
Yeah, she was watching it.
Come on, please, let me try to get that a little bit. Fuck, this house is fucking trash.
That's funny. I will take all your gold, sir. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Let it go. Oh, yeah. Let it go.
Stop. Let it go is not. Mama, guess what? Guess what, Mama?
What?
I cleaned up the whole world.
Yeah, you did.
Uh-huh. Thank you, does that work?
My pleasure. Oh my God, you're so amazing. Here, baby. Go get some mommy. Damn, you smoked almost this whole goddamn pen already.
No, the fuck, I haven't.
I just put this bitch on the other night. You're in chief in this bitch.
Where's daddy's ring at?
She was wearing it earlier. Yes, you do. What'd you do with it?
How? Find it.
No, you didn't lose it. You better find my goddamn ring. You got me fucked up right now. She knows where she put it. She hid it somewhere.
She'll find it.
Get it.
Oh my God, babe. Remember
that
big-ass giant cockroach that we put in there?
Yeah.
Look, I see his big-ass wings.
And the lizard? Well, I mean, the lizard cage. Oh, he smashed that bitch, huh?
Yeah, he smashed
You know he ate that shit.
Well, here, I brought a cheeseburger home. And
oh, sweet.
Bacon cheeseburger, extra pickles, and extra bacon.
Oh, you put extra pickles and extra bacon on it? Uh-oh.
Hate that does that. I'm
gonna have to
fucking
pick. The fuck was just that?
Whenever I walk past it, it's something
Daddy,
or
guess
something
what?
Rattling over here in the fish tank. Look.
Guess what?
It's like right here at this spot.
Oh, it's the fucking that. It's that. We got to put that behind it because that shit fell on my toe the other fucking night. That shit pissed me off.
Daddy?
What?
I found
it. Oh, yeah. You know where it was. Give it to Mommy.
It was in the blankie.
No, you know where you had it because you were wearing it early and you showed Daddy.
Your mommy
bought
you a slushie. It's a pink slushie. It's blue and red.
I dropped
pink and red. You said pink, blue, and red.
Pink, red. Pink, red.
Well, mommy brought you pink, blue, and red.
No, I'll do those. You go get your ass in the shower, stink butt.
Hey, don't say that to Mommy.
You be quiet, you little shit turd.
Come put your shoes in the,
Yay.
Oh, I didn't bring you home chicken nuggets. I'm sorry. Brought you home french fries because that's what you asked for.
No, we didn't. I asked for a slushie only.
Heat them up?
Yeah. Put them on the get it all on the plate.
Get to your barn from around here.
Hey, stop.
I got you barbecue sauce. You don't need ketchup.
Mommy, you shouldn't put me ketchup.
There's ketchup in the refrigerator, crazy. All right, Mommy's going to go get her steak button shot.
Hey, you didn't close it.
Close it for Mommy then. Close it for me.
More?
Nope, you're good.
There's
one.
There's
one, Mom.
It's really cold.
Here. There, will you go grab me a cigarette?
Yeah.
Thank you. You can... Where's your ketchup at? Oh. Oh, you got your own packets.
You want your slushy?
Yeah. Don't drink the slushy.
It's so good though. Mommy couldn't help but drink the slushy.
Somebody in
the house. No, it's just the lizard cage.
Daddy!
What, baby?
This ketchup just squirted in my mouth.
Did it squirted you? Babe, you didn't bring me a fucking cigarette like you said you were gonna. Sucker. And babe, why would you grab a beer out when you're in the shower? You're a bug. Be quiet. Take your ass to shower. What?
Open this.
All right, stop yelling at me, you little turd. Go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh This is so funny. PvP baby Halloween event. Say, say, Carrones, I'm telling you now. Okay, okay. I get all the gold for free. Babies. No, no, you're already burping like that. Jeez. There should be.
Yeah, it's Sunday, of course.
That's what I'm saying. Oh. It's got Rumble now. Them butt cheeks. Oh, babies. Holy money. Oh.
Ooh, good catch. Good catch. Did you go anywhere?
I'm just recording a video of PvP.
That hurt. I gotta do my toes. Yeah, really bad ankle on my toenails.
Oh, dope's dad. Jobs.
I can't believe Thanksgiving is soon. God.
What, baby? What?
The state F-A-I-R in VR.
Fuck that shit.
What?
The VR one last time. Remember we went there?
No, that was the fucking seafood festival.
Whatever it was. I don't know what the hell it was, but they totally tricked us out of our goddamn money.
No, it's $12 to $15.
Last time they...
It's all free. Just like the one that we did at the Harley Davidson, as soon as you pay to get in, every ride is free. You just gotta pay for food and stuff and drinks if you want that. But as soon as you get in, they give you a wristband and you get in, you get on all the rides for free. Whatever you pay to get in, you get on the rides. It's not like fucking that fucking fair that we went to where we fucking paid to get in and then we had to pay for fucking tickets. And I wanna go. I think we should try to make it a date night with Mom and Randy.
Huh?
I said I think we should try to make it a date night with Mom and Randy. Baby.
That's up to you. I don't care.
I'll text Mom and see if she wants to go.
Mama, can I have ketchup brown?
What? The ketchup? Yeah, because you mixed it with the barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce is brown, baby.
Watch.
Oh.
TV, mommy?
No,
I'm not
finished.
Okay, well, don't worry. If Daddy
don't want to
come watch TV,
I'm gonna in a What? Oh my god, two grits in a row. That was so lit. Oh my gosh. Put this spike ring on. Whoa, woman.
This is a new one. There's only been one person so far in the night that's been able to pass it.
No, oh, he's almost got it. He's got it.
Passed it. He's the second person in the whole night that's passed
it. Oh,
that.
He's got to hit that wall. Yeah.
You get 10 grand. You miss, you only get one shot on the regular one called 14.99. $10,000 on the line for the Bengal Major. Here's Daniel Gibbons.
Yep, there's one of them.
Last week in Dallas, Sean Bryan joining him.
He's gonna hit it.
Oh no!
You only had one try?
You only get one try, and then you only get one try at the regular wall. And now he made it. Both of them have it up there, but if you get up the mega wall, you get 10 extra G's.
Oh, he tried the mega, but he only hit the other one? Uh-huh. Yeah.
You can only try the mega, though, one.
Ooh, look at that booty on her.
What? I missed it.
And she got some big little purple pants on.
I'll be there in a second to watch it, baby. I just don't want the TV all on it when I'm recording.
Well, it's only on for like 20 more minutes, 10 more minutes.
It's fine. I'll be in there in a second. Nub kills me. How the fuck did I just hit 12 some MS? Super lit PvP though. Bash you. Who's this evil motherfucker? Who is that dude? RIP by Nub, yes. OP as fuck. Oh my gosh, that was lit.